dumped the car behind Joe Brown's, the shop here in Kapelkirik. Joe Brown, if you've never heard of him, very, very famous climber in the 50s, 60s. He used to climb a lot with legendary Don Willens. Don, I think, has smacked about 40 fags of that yet, still went mountaineering to the highest level in the Alps and Himalayas. I believe it's just a little walk up here, at least to some rocks called the Pinnacles. Got the Snowdonia in the background, Snowdon Horseshoe. In that direction, the Carnedda. Certainly is a warm day. Resource. Again, I'll be glad. Many years ago, coming up here around about 1982-83, 35 years ago, 36 years ago, grief. Come up every weekend, just potter about in here one evening after we've been out for the day. Pleasant up here. It's a bit of a personal achievement for me, really. It's not exactly Mount Everest or doing all the Munros, but to me it means everything just to even come up here, because I have terrible knees. It actually didn't hurt too bad coming up there, but the main thing is I'm a big lad, but I was even bigger. And 5 months ago I weighed 3 stone more than this. I could hardly move with a bad back. So I feel this is a massive personal achievement, even to come on a little walk, or to come up to Wales and even be on a photography trip. And just be able to potter around on some rocks like this and not be completely out of breath or feeling absolutely awful. Thank you.
15 years.
So back at the campsite, under Trevan, another wonderful evening. Showered all fresh, ready for a nice evening. Without midges, hopefully. And that's what the doctor ordered. Everything always tastes better out here. Cheers.
It's time to go and cook some dinner on that stove. Now we're going to have burgers, chips, Caesar salad, maybe steak. No, perhaps not. Perhaps I have some crisps, some gnocchi, some nice fresh tomatoes. Maybe some cake for dessert, and another beer perhaps, and a make up a coffee for later, or a decaf obviously. I'm going to be drinking coffee late at night, and then settle down for the evening, and hopefully I won't get bugged by midges like last night. It's nice and breezy up here. I don't know if you can hear the breeze going through the camera mic, but breeze keeps away midges. Don't want the wind to drop. Apparently, I heard there's little ticks if you go walking through the bracken here, so I'll be going walking through the bracken. See you in a bit.
So, just doing evening meal.
It's just a very old, very retro Trangia, and I did the gas conversion, bought the gas converter. It's a Go system converter. I had to drill a hole in the windshield at the bottom, and some very jagged edges, so I had to tape over them. And, it's very efficient. It's boiled there in about 2 minutes. And tonight's main course is actually gnocchi, so I'll put that in.
Oh, gnocchi looks ready. To eat it. So it's ready. No idea what it's going to taste like, but some pepper in. And salt. Without the grass.
I've changed campsites now. I'm at somewhere called, I think, Traw's Deer campsite near Barmouth. And it was absolutely fabulous weather, so I thought I'd have an extra night out in the fresh air and go for a wander on the beach. It's a beautiful looking beach here. But, the weather's turned, it's clouded up. It exactly looks so great. But, plenty of time for it to cheer up. Anyway, it's a pub nearby. Doesn't have to be that good. Now, something that doesn't involve boiling, perhaps, for dinner tonight. So, get any opportunity to take a photo, I will do. We're in about half a mile down the road to park at this other campsite. I think you could see how busy this beach is. It's absolutely packed to me. I don't know where I'll be at to sit. Heading back to the tent, dinner at the pub behind, called the Nor Bar. It's okay, expensive what it is really. It's in the middle of nowhere, so and the beers I had was £4.40, which are some prices you pay in South London, not in Wales, but I had. It was wet. It was okay, so some cheaper beer back at my tent. So, can't see that, but the sun's flying the lens. Sun's trying to come out over there in the distance there. That's Port Maddock and the Hein Peninsula. I believe that's what it's called. Places like Cricketh. Where David Lloyd George was from, I think. Or died, one of the two. That's never a historian. It's not a bad campsite. A few screaming kiddiwiddies. The caravan had to come here, but we stick to North Wales and Snowdonia proper. If I was to come again in a tent, I think the next visit will be the Lake District, because to be honest, there's not a lot to photograph around here. And that was the idea of the trip, not to go for a walk on the beach and drink beer. Anyway, this might be the last one. Hope you enjoyed the clip. Short and sweet and all that. It's my first vlog of this sort. Anyway, catch you soon.